75 Sportsman Sprint A main event. Congrats once again to Jake, Brad TQ, as well as John and Sharp for coming in. All right, guys, good luck and have fun. We're going racing in less than five. All right, let's get a nice clean start here, guys. Looking good, looking good. Good job, good job. Our ball out front, he's getting all over the back door right here. Here comes Greco. Greco making up some of that gap. Goes to the top for Greco right there. Oh, no, he's going to the bottle. He jumps the pipe. He's going to come out in third right here. And our ball just getting all kinds of breaks as everyone behind us jumping all over the pipe. Our ball running clean right now. He's back up to second. So Caroline's two. Caroline's two. We're clear. Sharks control. All Greco control. Tiffy's up the stick right here. Here comes Greco. Arkansas, only one staying off the pipes here. More trouble for Dickens. He's now going to drop down to fourth here. And Arkansas coming up on the back of the field. Oh no! Greco gets a little sideways. Dickens finds that tail tank. And Arkansas already starting to work through the field. Very patiently. Greco jumps over the pipe, gets a little way instead. Mismatch. Second through fifth, very, very close right here, guys. Very, very close. Oh, trouble for your leader. That's going to allow these guys to get back on the lead lap, and they do. That's right now, John K. only 1.2 back behind Jake. Okay, one of the drivers that bumped from the peak. Could he bring home an A-Main victory tonight? Arthur of Archibald has a little bit of contact with Greco here. Greco on the bottle. Gonna lose some time right there. Dispute, top three. Arkansas, Tagani, and Dispute, 1, 2, and 3. They're all on the same lap right now. Greco's gonna go down one lap to the leader. It's Arkansas, John K, and Dispute. Let's find them on the track. Arkansas crossing the line. John K right behind Dispute, not far back. They got Sharp in between. Sharp's gonna go wide. Awesome, Sharp. Way to go. Let Dispute go by. That's Curtis driving right there. We're halfway. 155 left to go, drivers. Archibald out front. Dietrich now putting the challenge on John K. Dietrich to the inside. John K goes a little bit wide. And Dietrich down to the two spot. Can he run down the leader? Archibald dealing with Greco now. A little bit of contact right there. Archibald gets by that. He's got to get it out Sharp. Oh, drop him on four. Carry on four. Nice job. Greco getting out of there. Sharp having some trouble. Dietrich can hit it like this. He does. This power for second and third right here between Brian and John Red outside now. Are they going to work together to try to run down the leader, Jake Archibald? Get proud jump for Jake out as Greco gets in there. The new leader as they cross the line to be Dizzy. Can Dizzy hold up the hard charge in Archibald right now? Who's it going to be? John Case right there as well. Dizzy checks up a little bit going in the corner. Archibald runs in the back of him. It's Dizzy now. Half a second advantage. Here comes. Oh, can he hang on to it? He was in round one victor at 75 Sprint. Can he go for two here in the series? Archibald now sitting third behind John K. Oh, Chuck. Archibald just broke a little contact right there. He's around Sharp, Sharp. Very pretty start from Sharp. And just battle right here for a second. Red hot between John and Jake. Who is it going to be? In the oh, Sharp barely clearing those guys. Oh, trouble. As your second and third place cars contact each other. Greco's going to be a couple laps down. Sharp, a couple laps down. Greco's going to stay up 20 seconds. Look out for Dizzy. Can he hang on to it? He's got a very nice lead right here. 10 seconds left, driver. Dizzy out front. 3 seconds left. Everyone keep going to the car. And that's going to be a race. That is a race. Dizzy taking the lead. Archibald in the 2. John Tate in the 3. Sharp in the 4. Greco in the 5. What a race right there. Let's see Brian and Jake.